where you can
go.
Yeah, just follow that track.
Yep.
The road there. It's a little bit mushy on the bend, just where there's the light hats.
Okay, yeah, sure.
They've moved the mats around trying to make it
a
bit safer because I've had a truck get stuck there a few days ago.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Yeah. Yeah, just walk your face out from there and then
no worries.
You get off that, you can do sequences.
No worries.
When you come home, just brush your tyres and
breathe.
Yep. The salt off.
Yep. No problems at all.
Yeah. There's a doctor out. If you need it, there's a doctor.
Are they,
yep. stage in the red range where it just humps in there, doesn't it? You can't do anything about it. Oh, you can see the scratch mark in there.
I've put all the nuts, bolts and allergy bits for the
sensor.
For that sensor on the top of the
fan.
Yeah, the guy I've been here for before, he's selling.
even the first guy that did try to match him. I thought, I'll pass all my.
Okay.
Yeah, so he's a bit very good. So, yeah, he's a. He's a big man.
Racing over there, are we allowed to be walking here?
Yeah, we can walk here. I mean, like, this is, normally if you can't drive on here, no, I want to be on the witch's house, mind you, that's a good one. But the racing is sort of over here, so you could walk around. That's a thing you'd be walking around.
I'll be able to get a photo of that. That's a bit of floating something. Oh, look at that, isn't that amazing?
Oh fuck me, I'm gonna do a panoramic. Panorama. There we go, how do we do it? You're in my panoramic, Sean.
Panoramic.
How fuck it? This is cool.
Freaky, isn't it? This is pretty unique, actually.
That's what I mean. This is cool. Even though I've missed out, this is still pretty cool. Yeah.
Well, you're sort of not missing out now.
Well, I mean, people don't, you know, they don't lock them away in a container or anything. Like.
So did the wind pick up? Oh, that's a Nissan, that's fine. Was it? I reckon that's a Gyro.
I think you're right. Well,
that'll
rock
this.
Oh,
that'll
be a
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm getting salt damp in my left leg. We have to get that cut out.
Burson Auto Pass, we've got them in Lincoln. They're the last place we go to.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're the last place.
Wow.
That's amazing. Oh, XRA. Oh, I better take a photo for Mark. No, not Mark, if I can.
Oh,
there's
you.
Right. Air, I'd say.
Dry lake.
Yeah, you never know, he might be hanging around there, you know.
And yeah, if you ever look them up, they do sell merchandise.
It's a sedan, if they ever did it in a two-door,
that'd be sacrificial.
Yeah. If there was a two-door version of this, Tony.
Yeah. But then again, most stuff on the salt does.
Yeah. Fucked out at V12.
Long enough.
They're a thing of beauty though, aren't they?
Yeah. It attracts a lot of interest anyway.
Yeah, oh absolutely. There's an awful lot of people who grew up with them, wasn't they?
Yeah.
You know, with Carl Park and that sort of thing.
Yeah. Yeah, Noel and some of his mates used to drive the HQ.
Yeah, we've got rained out last.
I don't know what's worse, ripping up these soles or ripping up these tops.
Yeah, I know. It's a tough choice.
All right.
Yeah, good. Yeah, we've got one.
Yeah.
ballast at the back too. Just
wait.
Just
wait. Just wait. Just
yeah.
To see that.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Just
to
see
that.
I guess this is just direct drive.
Bugs. I hate bugs.
CCs,
man.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Fuck
it, I'll
show
you some pictures,
buddy. Here we go.
And the other wind.
So it's a bit, I thought we were going to be twin.
V-twin,
700.
Jesus Christ.
The thumper, is it?
Yes, it is.
It's
Right, apparently.
Yeah.
It just were, I think you just the name of
Harley. Yeah.
So what they did, they cut their losses, shut down Victory.
Right.
And bought the
wizard murals down the side,
yeah.
And it looks like that, but a long nose.
Yeah, right. Okay, yeah.
It's fucking impressive truck.
Thank you.
Yeah.